Around 25 minutes ago, Magen David Adom in Israel received a call about a shooting incident occurring in the middle of Tel Aviv. Magen David Adom rushed tens of ambulances to the scene, manned by tens of paramedics and medics. At the scene, we treated around 10 casualties, amongst them at least one in a critical condition.